Carter coming at you from the Verizon Center in beautiful Washington, D.C. as the Wizards prepare to take the court. And now we take a brief check at the matchups. Our starting five for both teams. Well, it was the Indiana Pacers winning their last game against Phoenix.
No box out is what happened there. Those kind of mistakes on the glass will kill the team.
Stackhouse. Terrific design on the pick look. He lays it in.
More than enough room to get that shot off.
Goes up the baseline. Jump shot is good.
Probably the road record. They could get better in that area.
Kicks it to O'Neal. That one falls off Tinsley's feet. Kind of record they wanted to end with.
No, but if you're around 500, then you can control your home court.
Leitner, covered by Miller. Here's Leitner. He dishes it to Haywood. Hits the jump hook.
I like the way they're working the ball.
Left side, Miller. Great look there, but off target.
That was not pretty there. You got to make that one, but maybe that's not his range.
And there's the basket. Whistle blows and a chance for it. Now let's find out what head coach Doug Collins had to say to Doris Burke.
Kevin, when I asked him about their game plan, he feels if they can accomplish that, they'll have the upper hand on defense. Let's see how it plays out, Kevin.
All right, Doris. They swipe it. The dish to Stackhouse. Jordan. That's good. Jordan's got 5 points. Tinsley covering. Now the pass to Stackhouse. Stolen by Artest. Here's Miller. Now that's how to finish the break. Throw down with force. Guarded by Jordan. Clock at 6. Shoots from the elbow. And again, it's Indiana. So timeout called here. Stackhouse. 17 points for him last game against Sacramento. Came hard off that pick and finished strong.
That's basketball 101, guys. I mean, elementary. Use the screen to free yourself and then take...
Even the teams at the bottom match up well against someone. That was the case here, too.
Well, Kevin, maybe your relative strengths don't show up against a top-tier team.
In terms of free throw percentage as a team last year, I think it's important for this club to really attack offense. Maybe a defensive adjustment is necessary here.
Hughes, the pass to Thomas. And you can count it. He'll go to the line with a chance to make it 3. Miller's got 3 rebounds so far in the game. Passes it to Strickland. From deep. And yes, sir, that one drops. And there's the pass to Strickland. Indiana moving the ball away. 2 open that time. Made it look too easy. Dixon passes to Hughes. And again, Washington, no good.
Looked like he rushed that one, guys. The defense was out of position. He was wide open, just couldn't take advantage.
Kicks it to Artest. Lots of room. And good, and it takes a nice bounce off the...
off a pretty pass.
Well, if you just looked at assist as the measuring stick, they've been by far the better team.
Gets the bucket. 5 in the NBA, and his teammates love him.
Yeah, he's been in sync with his teammates over that stretch of time. No question. His pass, they really got after it and tried to get second chance points.
He dishes it to Tinsley. The finger roll finish at the bucket. And Tinsley kicks to Miller. Working on Haywood. He feeds it to Artest. That's in there. Tinsley with the assist. And from Jordan. Lou passes to Haywood. Gives him the lead pass. That's good. 6 points for Christian Leitner.
Out there.
1:46 left in the first half of basketball. Miller dishes to Artest. And here we go. The Wizards fast break. Stackhouse is running. And it is flushed down with a nice jam. Jordan, 7 points in the game. Left side, Jordan. And Washington again with the bucket. They've led by as many as 14 points. They'll be off to Charlotte for a meeting with the Bobcats after this one. That will conclude their brief 2-game road trip. 2 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock. Here's Miller. Drops it in from 14 feet away. Leitner's got 4 rebounds now tonight. Stackhouse, the pass to Leitner. Shot from 12. He squares up and sinks it. Pass to Miller. 6 on the shot clock. And there's Jamal Tinsley on the assist by Miller. Just to Tinsley. Back to Artest. That one falls off Tinsley's feet. 2 minutes gone in this third quarter now. Good.
How about that going up strong?
The second half. Here's Tinsley, and the Pacers can't get it to go. Wizards trail by nine, and there's the feed to Stackhouse. And down it goes. Dunk threw off a wonderful assist.
You gotta love that great assist by Jordan.
Five on the clock. The 10-footer. Another one falls for Washington. Stackhouse. Knocks down the step back J. Leitner's checked in for Brendan Haywood. Here's Mercer. Oh, and there's the one-handed jam. This game's going to take to clear out like that and give up easy dunks.
Yeah, that's the kind of defense we expect to see in a blowout, Kevin, or even an exhibition game, not a close game.
Puts the lead pass in front of him. And O'Neal gets it to go.
Unbelievable. Well done by these guys of late.
The train. That is good. Some solid defense from Haywood. Jordan with it, and it's Miller picking him up. The drive by throw.
Man, scoring some easy baskets.
Wizards making a switch here. Stackhouse is checked in, and that one's good. Fast break, here they come. Jordan kicks to Stackhouse. Oh, and that one, no question, powered it down. Outside our test. He kicks it to Tinsley. Shot clock at six. Some nice passing here by Indiana. Gets it to go.
Yeah, they erupted as soon as the whistle blew.
Stackhouse, the pass to Haywood. Right side, Oakley. Now Haywood inside. Right through the D for the layup. There with Al Harrington. Then it's Miller. Then there's Jermaine O'Neal. And it's Tinsley at the point guard. The blocking foul is called as the shot goes down. Stu Artest. Now the dish to O'Neal. Nails the 16-footer. Hughes is checked in. All alone. Rips down the breakaway slam.
Starts to get a little more tight and close.
Back and down is Jordan. From 13. And that one's good. Here's Tinsley. Hughes covering. Artest. That's in there. Tinsley with the assist. There's a screen. Jordan with it, and it's Miller picking him up. And Jordan gets it to go.
Deal out of it. He said, listen, if we keep getting to the line, the ball will start going through the net. The important thing is, keep getting there. Maybe that'll take...
Here. And Tinsley kicks to Artest. Rejected by Stackhouse. And now in transition to Stackhouse. Here we go.
Right back to the bases there, using the one-hand slam. Tweet when he does it.
Well, he should stay with those basics in a tight ball game because we've got one here tonight. Boy, they've come.
Jordan off a pick from Haywood. Jordan gets... Oh!
Look out! Oh, oh,
oh. And Tinsley kicks to Miller to tie it up.
It just hasn't been a very good day for him, guys. They need him to start burying some of those.
To the paint. Stackhouse covered by Artest. Stackhouse, good. And it's Miller penetrating. And Tinsley kicks to O'Neal. Miller throws it down with the quick putback chance. There's a minute left to play here in the fourth. O'Neal loses to Tinsley. Artest on the way. Good! And he has brought them to within 2 points. We've got 28 seconds left in the fourth quarter. To take the lead. Offensive rebound Pacers. Here's O'Neal. And the defense didn't have possession. They whistle a blocking foul. He hits the first one. And he ties it up.
No problem for him there. You just know what the result's going to be when he steps to the line in a tight game like this.
He He dishes it to Jordan. Tries to snap the cold streak. It's good!
Yeah, the only tough part of that basket for him was good.
Here's Tinsley.